Okay. I don't have enough yet for some reason. Fucking reflux.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. Repeat. Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
They're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet.
Cool. I need ammo. Lame. Oh, I thought I could get on it for a moment. Yeah, but here's the thing right now, I kinda need... a thing called ammunition? Don't know if anyone has heard of that before, but it's a nice concept. Nice day.
These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub.
Did they really not notice me?
Enjoy a night on the town.
Really? Nice. Okay.
Hey,
Oh, I can't jump over that? Oh, what a god, dude. I like how I'm just ignoring them. Ah, yes, the most annoying one showing up.
Chainsaw, huh? How elegant.
Now we know how that got there. Yes.
China too now. Look at this mess. The whole world's gone mad.
That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you.
I gotta kill it. Oh, fuck. God.
Oh,
you serious? Did they have to make them this annoying? Wrong way. I got some for the shoddy. Seriously?
A few more minutes for you.
Oh.
Almost there. Can't wait to meet this mysterious doppelganger of mine.
Might as well have the shotgun equipped. I don't know if I got that one. Oh, I didn't get the first one, so that's probably it. I don't know what that knockoon's going for. Probably just posting traps in that room, but oh well. If I had a remote bomb or something like that, I would have used it just to see what would happen.
Be the host of the C virus antibody. Looks like they're not alone.
That's one hell of a shot.
Guess the rookies could use some help.
Seriously, one hell of a shot.
I suppose I should return the kindness their parents showed to me. This is as good a time as any.
Question. I got him.
I hope that's the last I have to see of him.
You know, I went in sniping over here.
Working with the good guys, is it?
I'm glad it teleported me.
Someone's coming back for more.
Does that always happen to the good people like me and him?
Ugh, these things are so hard to kill. That's all she wrote.
Nope.
Thinks she would be in pretty hot water if I wasn't around.
I know. Wifey will be dead.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Save the day again. Poor little Sherry. Now the monsters love to chase you.
Time to save the day again. Ada.
This is Piers Nivens. Ada Wong is moving south towards the military port. Advising all personnel to be on the alert.
It's like a Raccoon City reunion. Catch you two later.
She always sassy with Flutton. I hope I don't have to use the damn sniper again. Not the faith I have for that rifle. Whatever.
Now that's the way to travel.
Yeah, yeah. Really? Why not? Oh my. That was chapter 3. Gotta be. This sucks. Didn't expect the child to be actually that short. I'm just gonna hit it here. Oopsies.